Art for me is an adventure. It can bring life and color to any place. I've always respected art in any form. I've explored various mediums. Like initially I was copying or experimenting, but something was missing there. I think that life is a flow. And that flow should reflect on the canvas as a medium of art. And no medium can satisfy that feeling of mine on the canvas. When I found resin, all of a sudden I experimented with it. So I was like, yeah, this is what I wanted. The results really fascinates me. I was in love with it. Resin is a chemical substance which is used commercially for bonding in the factories, which I am using in as a medium of my art. People think that this form of art is laminated with something, but this is not a lamination. It's a process of resin which, when finished, gives a very glossy and shiny look.